I'd like to go to the decade of the 1960s now, and I really love this decade musically because one of the all-time great American rock groups first made their appearance in that decade, and that was the Beach Boys. Daryl and I had very, very special ties with that group. I mentioned to you earlier that Daryl had been with them for 7 years, traveled with them as a member of their band, and I toured with them for a year playing piano for them. I was the one and only Beach Girl. There's never been another one. How many of you have ever seen the Beach Boys in concert? By your applause. How many of you seen them? Well, they really are the Beach Men now. I mean, there's no question about it. But it really doesn't matter how old they are, how old you are, because when you sit there in a Beach Boy concert and you listen to that great music Brian Wilson wrote, you're right back there to sun and sand and surf, just like it was yesterday. So now, with the help of our terrific singers, Craig Copeland, our lead vocalist and vocal arranger, Mike Brady, Scott Lavender back here at the piano, Mr. Rusty Higgins behind Daryl's keyboards, we're gonna sing a whole bunch of Beach Boys songs for you. Now, those of you who've seen them in concert know everybody sings, not just the people on stage. So if you recognize any of these songs and you feel like singing along, please do, we'd love it. So now here's our tribute to our old friends, the Beach Boys. Mike Brady.
I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. And I hear the sound of a gentle prayer on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
Getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. I get around.
Tribute to the Beach Boys!